He vuelto.
Nanobot is ready to deploy.
No one likes a thief.
Enemy contact.
Payload stopped.
Play of the game.
Cheers, love! The cavalry's here!
Welcome to Hollywood. Select your hero.
American villains have arrived with a huge arsenal of weapons. After the attack, the police would count two sawn-off shotguns, two 9mm guns, and 99 bombs, including the two 20-pound propane bombs in the cafeteria, and booby-trap bombs in each of their cars. They have spent a year gathering these weapons, a year planning a massacre intended to wipe the school off the map.
I'm not playing these dudes, let's see.
Just a month before the attack, unreleased...
Cheers, love! The cavalry's here!
This is a reconstruction of the course of the tape's contents. The cameraman is Dylan. Location, Eric's bedroom. Eric reveals dozens of hiding places, containing what amounts to a small armaments factory. How did Eric succeed in concealing such a vast collection of lethal weaponry?
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Questions still remains unanswered. Eric's parents have not spoken publicly since the massacre. But his play acting at the end of the tape shows that Eric is well aware of his skills and the art of deception.
It'll be the most nerve-wracking 15 minutes.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attackers incoming. Defend objective A.
I can't wait.
No one likes a thief.
Special responsibility for the school's students and teachers. In the past, he's seen Dylan Cleveland around the school. He doesn't know where he has.
Not good.
Already been in charge.
Justice is divided by the hand that claims it.
They were later arrested on felony charges of criminal trespass and theft.
I read you. I see you tonight
on TV, Fricky. Please.
Hi, fucking day.
Fantastic.
Yeah!
I guess like a similar kind of thing.
Yeah.